This is one of the case studies that the students will do. They are second year medical students, and this is case 17. And case 17 is about rural health. So the case 17 is more to do with learning how to attend a situation, a scenario where they find patients who are injured.
So the scenario is there's a car that's been driving around the car park and ended up driving into this building, and several people fell off this stand and they're now on the floor. So the students are assessing them. One of the patients has got a neck injury. One of them has got near amputation of the hand. The driver actually had a low blood sugar, and that's the reason why he caused this accident. And the students are doing what we call an ABCDE assessment. We're looking at airway, breathing, circulation, and then cognitive function. And they are intervening as is appropriate and stabilizing these patients.
So today we had people coming over from Mountain Rescue, also the ambulances, and they taught us how to deal with these situations. As a medical student, it's important to apply all the knowledge that you've learned in practice. So that really gave us the opportunity to do that. And also we had the opportunity to do a lot of hands-on activities, such as, for example, getting a feel on how to carry patients from mountains onto the ambulance, and also how to apply different instruments. So overall, that was really, really amazing experience, just to put everything that we've learned into practice today, and also to see how medicine functions differently in a rural situation.
So this is much, much more real than being in a classroom environment, and there is the additional feeling of adrenaline that really pushes the learning. This is probably the first time that they've been really put on the spot in a scenario that feels really real. The actors are having full makeup on, there is actually blood-like fluid on the ground, and they're being put on the spot. They have to take charge of some of this situation with some monitoring and help, but it's very stressful, but it really makes them learn.
The bit that all of us enjoy about doing this kind of simulated scenario outside the hospital and outside university is because you're learning without actually realizing you're learning. You're enjoying the outside, the scenario itself, because it feels quite real and it's in real time.
It's really interesting. I really sort of enjoyed the idea of like the rural aspect of it. It's a really, really tiny group as well of the year of us. There's only 17. So we all sort of get to muck in together, and you know, it's really nice because everybody knows you by name as opposed to a number, which is actually really different from medical school. I think what's really nice about Bangor as well, where you can kind of see like it's a really beautiful place. And like the things like today where we've been doing this, it sort of lends itself to a more rural pre-hospital location, which is if what you're interested in, like, it's perfect, it's a perfect setting.